Hey everybody, it's David Holtz. I'm here in Austin, Texas, and today we're looking at the Dr. Z's latest offering, the antidote. It's 45 watts, KT66 power tubes, a wonderful amplifier, gets all of those great vintage guitar sounds of the old Vox, Marshall, and Fender Blackface, all wrapped into one amplifier that's very durable, reliable, hard to find in this day and age, to find an amplifier that'll do all those things. A great thing about the amp is the great crystalline clean tones it gets, kind of characteristic of a Vox AC30. Go up in the volume a little bit. Going from the vintage to the modern setting. Another great thing is the presence knob, which you can brighten it up for humbuckers as opposed to single coil. You just bump that up a bit. Another great feature about the amplifier is the foot switchable EQ bypass, which takes the tone stack out of the circuit and acts much like a channel switcher and gives you a great solo tone. I've been using the antidote for a little over a year. It works fantastic in all settings, from small to large venues, studio as well. It can get great overdriven sounds as well as great clean tones. What's not to like about this amplifier? So go check out the antidote, great amplifier from Dr. Z.